Hello again, everyone. Well, the DuckTales Christmas special just dropped, and I'm here to give you my thoughts about it. So the plot is about Scrooge, Launchpad and the kids trying to climb the unreachable summit of Mount Everest, which I have to say is a very good pun. Overall, I think it's a pretty average episode. Much like Day Trip of Doom, it has some decent jokes and character development. And the setting provides some of the, in my opinion, best animation in the show so far. But it doesn't really progress the overall plot of the show, and it doesn't feel like a special. It feels like a regular episode which just happens to be set at Christmas time. I do like that we get to see more of Scrooge's past though. This time is an adventure completely original to this show, not based on any earlier cartoon or comic. 75 years ago, Scrooge tried climbing Mount Everest with a fellow adventurer named George Millarder, who betrayed him by cutting his rope, causing him to plummet down to the ground. Now, Millarder is likely based on George Mallory, a real climber who perished on Mount Everest, and, at least as far as I know, never tried to murder any of his fellow climbers. The gang actually finds a skeleton in a cave, which I was very surprised by. I mean, Don Rosa was breaking new ground when he showed the ghost of Scrooge's father walking away from his own silhouetted recently deceased corpse. But here they flat out put the skeleton of a previously established named character in plain view. In the end, it turns out that reaching the summit really is almost impossible, as the mountain is covered in portals which send climbers all around the place. I guess now we know where that observatory from Bioshock Infinite is located. Eventually, Scrooge is forced to give up, but at least he can take consolation in the fact that they made it further up the mountain than anyone else ever had. I do hope that those tourists are okay off the avalanche though. So that's my review. If you liked it, why not check out some of my other videos? Until we meet again, keep on quacking.